wants to become Krishna. I am God, I am Krishna. So this is cheating. Brahma Pramat Viprarisha Karunapata. One should understand Krishna, what is Krishna. There are so many Vedic literatures to understand. Vedaishta Sarvai Ahameva Vedam. If you are studying Vedas, if you are Vedantist, then ultimate knowledge will depend how we have understood Krishna. Vedaishta Sarvai Ahameva Vedam. If you do not understand Krishna, what is the use of your studying Vedanta and Vedas? It is useless. Samaye Vahi Kevala. So, don't try to understand Krishna in that way. Generally, they understand Krishna very easily. They are called Sahajiyas. The Krishna was a young boy and he was joking with the gopis and dancing with the gopis. And that is Krishna. We can imitate also. We can do also. This kind of understanding means he is a rascal, he is a fool. That is of course Krishna's one of the pastimes. But that is not this ordinary young boy and young girl's pastime. No. That is Chinmaya. Ananda Chinmaya Rasa. That is Ananda Chinmaya Rasa. We have no understanding what is Ananda Chinmaya Rasa. We are accustomed to taste this material ananda, sense gratification. Janamaitunadi grihamedi sukham mituccham. Here in this material world, the ananda is sex gratification, sex intercourse, maithun. Janamaitunadi grihamedi sukham mituccham. This is most abominable ananda. This is not ananda. Although the whole world is mohita, tibhi gunoi bhavai, mohita. This is the ananda. In the Western world we have seen, even old men, 75 years old, 80 years old, they are going to the naked dance club, the sex ananda. Because in the material world there is no ananda except this. But in the Bhagavad Gita you will find, Sukham atantrikam jatat otindriya grayam. What is real ananda that you have to test by your transcendental senses, not these senses, blunt senses. This is blunt senses, covered senses. There is no question of testing ananda with these senses. There is no possibility. Ananda is described just like it is said, Ramante yogina anante. Yogina, those who are transcendentalists, above this material world, they also seeking after ananda, tasting ananda. Ananda chinmaya ras, that is satyananda, that is real ananda. Ramante yogina anante, and there is no end of that ananda. Nitya navayamana. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has described Chita Darpana Marjanam Bhava Mahadavagni Nidbapanam Sriya Kairava Chandrikavitaranam Vidyavadu Jivanam Anandambudhi Bordhanam. Anandambudhi, we have no experience. That Ambudhi, Ambudhi means the ocean. And Anandambudhi, the ocean of Ananda, Bordhanam, it is increasing. It is increasing. We have no experience that the sea or the ocean is increasing. It is decreasing. So, this is ananda. Ramante yogina anante. That is ananta ananda. Ramante yogina anante. Satyanande chidatmani. That is not jaratman. Here this ananda is jaro. Dull. It is not ananda. Material. But chidatmani. Iti Rama Pade Nasu Parabrahma Iti Avidhiyat. These are the description. Rama means one who takes ananda in the reality, not in the false. So this is the way of understanding Krishna. In the Chaitanya Chaitamrita it is said, Siddhanta Boliya Chitte Nakaro Alas Yahaite Krishna Lage Sudhira Manas. To understand Krishna in truth, do not be lazy. And I have understood. What you have understood? Therefore, we fall down. One should understand, therefore, to understand Krishna in truth, one has to devote studying Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam 9 cantos. In the 10th canto, Krishna is described. Because first of all, become fit to understand Krishna. That is called tattva. So, Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam is there. Om namo bhagavate vasudevaya janmadasya jataha annayatitaratascharthesu abhijnasarat. Try to understand Krishna in truth, not superficial. Of course, the ultimate goal is to understand Krishna's pastimes in Vrindavan, gopi bhavara samritadi. But that, first of all, you become siddha. Without becoming siddha, you cannot understand. So long you are asiddha, imperfect, you cannot understand Krishna. But if you try, if you associate with the siddhas, satang prasangatma bija sangvida bhavanti ritkanna rasayana katha, you have to associate, just like in the morning, muni bhi mahatma bhi, you have to understand Krishna in the association of Mahatmas. And who is Mahatma? Mahatmanusumang Pratha Devi Prakriti Mahasrita. Mahatma is not in this material world. He is in the spiritual world. Devi Prakriti Mahasrita. Ajanti. As a result is always engaged in devotional service of Krishna. That is Mahatma. So, Krishna said, that it is not very easy to understand Krishna. People understand Krishna very easily. That is, they are called sahajya. Everything takes very easily. So, manushyanam sahasyas, manushyanam. There are 400,000 species of manushya. 400,000. Chatur lakhyani manusha. Jalajanam lakhyani sthavara lakhavinshati krimayorudda sankhaka. There are statements in the Padma Purana, how many living entities, forms are there. So, out of 8,400,000 different forms and species, there are 400,000 species of manusha. So, out of that, one who is born in India, he is first-class manusha. That's a fact. Unfortunately, we are missing the chance. Therefore, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says, Bharat bhumite manushya janma haila ja. So, your Indians present here should know that after many pious activities, one gets birth in India, Bharat bhumite. They should try to understand Krishna. There is facility, there are shastras. Krishna personally speaks Bhagavad Gita. Vyasadev speaks about Krishna in the Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam. We are neglecting. We have become so rascal and fools. This is not India's business to imitate how economic development. Money, 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 money. This is not India. India's business is to understand Krishna. Athāta brahma jigyāsa. That is India's business. These Americans and Europeans have come here not to see how much you are economically developed, industrially developed. They have got enough of this. Enough. More than enough. They don't care for it. The modern young men, they do not like. They are fed up. They have come here to understand Krishna. They come here to understand Krishna. Manushyanam sahasyesu kasti jati vidyate. Therefore, we are trying to construct this center. Let everyone come. All over the world, and it is the India's business to understand what is Krishna and help them. That is India's business. It is very serious movement, Krishna consciousness movement. On this platform, the whole world can be united. It is not ordinary movement. Only on the basis of Krishna consciousness, try to understand Krishna. Thank you very much. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Jai.